In local authority elections, anywhere you pay rates, you can vote. So rental property, holiday home, commercial property, or even a farmhouse. If you pay rates on a second property out of town, check your eligibility at votelocal.co.nz before the 12th of August.